new motion simulation. ZW3D 2025 has introduced a new motion simulation module, enabling motion simulations based on parts or assembly files. This module is ideal for manipulator motion planning, gear transmission design, and conveyor system simulation. Let's demonstrate this with the motion simulation of a car wiper mechanism. Firstly, we import the main model of the car wiper. Next, we define each moving body, setting stationary objects as fixed moving bodies. Then, we configure the motion joints. ZW3D 2025 offers basic joint, constraint joint, and coupling joint, allowing for customized setup for each moving body. In the case of the car wiper, we apply revolute joint to rotating objects like gears, and slider joint to linearly moving objects like rods. To facilitate interlocking motions, revolute joints are combined to form gear joint, slider joints to form general joint, and revolute and slider joints together form rack joint. After configuring the motion joints, we set the drivers. The wiper has movements in both clockwise and counterclockwise directions, so we include drivers for both directions. Finally, we set the solution. The animation duration is set to 4 seconds, alternating between clockwise movement and counterclockwise movement. In the player, we can view the completed motion simulation. In the animation section, we can adjust settings for interference check, motion track, band analysis. To demonstrate the interference check effect, we add a cylindrical pillar to the wiper's casing. By selecting interference stop in the playback interface, we can see the simulation stop immediately when any interference occurs. By defining a motion track, we can check the movement of a specific point on a moving body. Finally, through the charts, we can observe the changes in the displacement, velocity, and acceleration of the moving body and motion joints during the motion. The newly added motion simulation module in ZW3D 2025 can assist users in solving complex motion simulation problems, enhancing the accuracy and efficiency of product design.